I didn't want to cry. You know, I got to keep that tough guy persona going. So I just keep my emotions bottled up. But yeah, that feeling was amazing.